Yeah. I think everything might actually be kind of AIDS, no cap. You'll be going.
Main system activating combat mode.
Leave no evidence. If anyone sees you, handle it.
Code 15, intruder sighted.
Just one AC. Who are they with?
We can look into that later. Engaging.
Code 7-8, requesting backup.
I can't get through to HQ.
Cavalry isn't coming. Wipe them out, 621.
What is that? Okay, now this mission is... GG. What? Why is it not? Oh. Nice. Boogers. Might be GG. It's crazy how easy these bosses are. Yeah. Just by running a shotgun. That's it. Any other bosses I can kill like right now? This guy? Oh no. Can I brute force this? Okay.
Transmit his coordinates. Eliminate him. All Mind will handle the rest.
Let's go, Raven.
Sister, do you read me? I'm cutting out.
Handler Walter. Another hindrance to the project. Leave him to us.
Huh? That's the independent mercenary. Wait, something's up. Are we being jammed? The signal's...
Both ACs were destroyed, but all is proceeding as planned. Yes, yes, of course. That's what the
Confirmed.
Who goes there?
So hard. Yeah. Ay-ay-ay. Being a light frame is so hard, dude. So squishy.
V2 Snail, come in. Requesting backup. We have insufficient force to achieve. Switching to encoded channels. Augmented human C4621, Raven. V2 Snail intends to dispose of you once your utility is spent. Proceed blindly, and you will find yourself a prisoner of the corporations. We will transmit his coordinates. Eliminate him. All Mind will handle the rest.
Let's go, Raven.
621.
Handler Walter. Another hindrance to the project. Leave him to us.
Let's be independent mercenary. Wait, something's up. Are we being jammed?
Both ACs were destroyed, but all is proceeding as planned. Yes, of course. That's what the independent mercenary.
Confirmed.
Who goes there?
That's good enough for an ass, bro.
Welcome to All Mind.
I hit too much, probably. Never mind. Got an ass. Let's go. boss. Both bosses. Boss. Mm-hmm. This is a boss.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the PCASP machine, Cataphract.
Cataphract, incoming.
This guy's shocking, it's kind of a nerf. Fuck.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the PCASP machine, Cataphract.
Stop turning your head! Stop turning your head! Not the cleanest, but all good. There is. Oh, this guy Carl can get clapped too. I don't like that I got hit, but...
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. This will be a joint operation with Middle Flatwell, the Liberation Front commander.
They're coming, Raven. Whenever the moment is right,
could this emergency call from V2 be about, sir?
That's just snail being snail, my boy. He loves to send his minions running.
Sir, there'll be trouble if he hears that kind of talk.
Target's confirmed.
Look, sir. That's not V2.
No, looks like we've got wrecked instead.
Air, open fire.
The enemy has spotted us.
This was supposed to be an ambush, you fool.
What the heck, this guy? Tanks are so OP. They don't get staggered ever. Yeah, I feel like getting S's is actually pretty easy. I don't want to do the boring ones right now. I'll probably do the boring ones some other time. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Bring down the Xylem. Surely I could beat her. Surely. Wait. Oh, this is the other guy.
Raven, that's one of the ramjet engines. Please, destroy the target.
Mr. Walter. Watch this or skip it. I have no clue.
The Xylem is falling from orbit. The coral's safe. Rubicon's safe.
Thank you.
Walter. What that AC. Picking up a coral response. Watch out.
Operations. Walters. My friends.
Bro. Would have been cleaner if I dodged left. Oh yeah, yeah. Dude, these fights took so long before, and now they're just insta one taps. See any other bosses? This one? Yeah, this one. This one has three.
Main system activating combat mode.
Let's get started, Raven. Astrocrone's pilot, callsign King, has an 89.6% mission success rate. His reputation for finesse is such that he's advertised as the ideal mercenary. Unbox is piloted by Chartreuse, an aggressive bulldozer with unrivaled firepower. Those who've seen my work call him an unstoppable force. Intercept the two targets.
You must be Raven. Not a name I expected to see attached to a hostile AC. You know our priority, Chartreuse. Let me deal with this.
How did I? What? How does that not stagger him? I might have missed, actually.
Astrocrone's pilot, callsign King, has an 89.6% mission success rate. His reputation for finesse is such that he's advertised as the ideal mercenary. Unbox is piloted by Chartreuse, an aggressive bulldozer with unrivaled firepower. Those who've seen my work call her an unstoppable force.
You must be Raven. Not a name I expected to see attached to a hostile AC. You know our priority, Chartreuse. Let me deal with this.
Belong in the music. No. He gets melted.
Raven, we can still. All right. We'll watch this one. See where they go on a Raven's wings. All enemy ACs destroyed. Mission accomplished.
So... where is that final boss one? This one? Yeah.
Main system activating combat mode.
Maybe killing the flowers are actually up there. I think it is that way. Maybe I shouldn't have done this boss, but it's just... bruh!
Main system activating combat mode.
I think I maybe should have used the bunny legs again.
Thank you.
Dude, no way he targets me like that, dude. What? God damn it.
Main system activating combat mode.
Oh, this guy's
main system activating combat mode.
Interesting. No way he doesn't There's a phase, bro, like, are you serious? Hopefully it's S. I don't know if it's S though. Maybe it took too long. Smooch. bum bum bum. Oh my god, I actually got it. Damn. Damn. If I can do that one, I definitely can do this other one. What? Where is she? Oh, right here. Dodge left. No, so sloppy. No, I can't even see her. Am I fucked up? So annoying. Back.
that haunts Rubicon.
Let's go. That's what I wanted. Nice. Should be one more major boss, right? Handler Walter, both endings. What boss am I missing? Rusty, I think, here. Ah. Ibis. Okay, we're killing the four-legged one. That guy's... I knew I should have started with that guy.
Yep. The vascular plant. It's still here.
He must mean that gigantic structure in the distance. Enemy detected. An autonomous grinder wheel.
Repair kits
such a late dash for that. Just like that.
The coral resonance. It's fading. The machine's resolve. Inherited from its creators.
All three ending bosses. Voices this one.
Fading in.
I think I got most of the annoying ones. S30. Do I need any other ones? I have no clue.
Target neutralized.
Target neutralized.
Yes, yes. I left the subject alive as instructed. Only a fool would try to outfox Archibus. I'll see that the unruly dog is punished and brought to heel.
God, there's that. The hoverboard one.
Oh, and
did my game crash? I will do one more. What boss was it? This one? This one? Maybe this one?
Time to.
Is it this one?
Main system activating combat mode.
Is it this one?
Let the games begin.
No, it's not this one. Which was the one where I fight that snail dude, but he's OP. This one. Not that one. Oh, what's up? I'm home. Thank you for 28 months, dude. Good morning, bro. I'm trying to get all the like annoying bosses on this game, S, and I think I've gotten most of the list right now. I forgot. I forgot what mission. I'm gonna Google it real quick. Maybe I can't play it again? The snail armored core upgrade mission fight. Okay, this one. Thank you again for the 28 months, man. I'm trying to find out what mission this is, and I can't figure it out. Snail. Do. Archibus Baltaeus. Mission name. Destroy the drive block. This one. Ah. Okay. I killed this guy. I'm trying to get this all like within like an hour. I think I started an hour ago. So I can highlight it and just slap it to the tube. Cause at least I think this is like I've gotten most of the most annoying guys, I think. I don't know if I should include Cinder Carla, she's not that bad. Yeah, she's not that hard. We'll see. Ow. How are you, dude? Did you just wake up?
That's good teaming up with you again. Couldn't have hoped for a better silver lining. Let's clean up, buddy.
Hey, sir. Oh, nice. I have been up for a while now. I am going to finish this. We'll make a thumbnail for this. And then I am going to go eat. And then bed, I think. But I have the job now. Oh shoot. Hey man. As long as you're making the big and you're staying healthy. Hope you've been well. Hope your job's been going well too.
Go. Okay.
I'm out of you, bro. Hey, little stream before bed after I wake up. That's kind of goated, not gonna lie. Oh wait, hey look, technically Cinder Carla right here, bro. Technically. Ah, two bosses in one.
Please. Oh, okay.
I'm just trying to rush to the boss, bro. Let me at the boss. Oh my god, buddy. Yes, sir. What happened to the Gundam build you were smoking your friend with? Do you anti fun? Okay, so that tetrapod build, I'm just gonna be full honest. I have no clue how to play tetrapod. And then like I played I went straight into a mission where it had like a bunch of fast moving things or enemies plus the roly-poly looking guys, and I just did not know how the heck to play the tetrapod build. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Like, being a tank and stuff is awesome and stuff, but like, dude, I did not know how to play that. Like, I'm like hovering, I'm like keeping my range, I'm like shooting. I felt really slow. I didn't feel like I was like good. Yeah, skill issue, obviously, but like. So I can show you the build that I swapped to. I don't know if you saw. It's the pink one. The pink one with the reverse short legs. And right now, for the past like hour and a half or whatever, I've just been playing my. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. I have been using this combo. Zimmerman shotgun in my left. Scudder in my right. The super cool melee. And then missile launcher.
I've never seen something move that fast. They must have finished work on Beltanus.
Super fun. It is super fun. This build is super fun. I like it a lot. My other one is also really fun. I don't know how to dodge this perfectly. I think I can kill him now. Not the cleanest, but I think I got the S still. I feel like I literally just brute forced S on all of them.
Sounds like it's over. I just about managed.
I think like hugging them like makes it so easy to dodge melee.